Sometimes restrictions can set you free. Pretty much everyone in the whole world has been affected by COVID-19 and the ensuing movement restrictions. We've been told to stay at home, to stay apart, and not to gather together in large numbers as perhaps we normally would. I'm based near London, which gives me access to great learning and networking groups like PMO Flash Mob and the Project Data Analytics Meetup. Since the COVID-19 lockdown, these networking and learning groups have not been able to take place in the same face-to-face physical way as they normally would, and that feels like a restriction, a curtailment, or an impairment to interaction. But what happened almost straight away was that people started to use communications technology to replace face-to-face interaction. For example, I used an online virtual whiteboard to facilitate what would normally be face-to-face workshops with considerable success. The data analytics event went online as webinars, and the PMO flash mob events even stepped up in pace to become weekly PMO work from home events. And what did this mean? It meant that events that are normally open to, say, 50 or 100 people in London became open and available to as many people could turn up to and fit into a Zoom room. Attendance at PMO work from home events is now considerably higher than it would be at a London event, and we've had attendees from as far away as the USA and even Scotland. So those events have become more accessible from a geographical perspective, not less. My son is currently studying at university. He has health conditions which mean that some days he needs to use a wheelchair to get about. He lives about 5 minutes walk away from where the lectures take place, but on some days he simply can't get to lectures as the physical challenge is just too tough. He's currently living at home with us, over 100 miles away from university, but since the COVID-19 lockdown started and all his lectures moved online, he's not missed a single lecture or tutorial for mobility reasons. So his studies have become more accessible from a disability perspective, not less. Applying the same thinking to my own PMO services and consultancy, pretty much everything that I would normally do on a client's premises, I can do remotely using web technology. And in many cases, due to a lack of distractions, it's more efficient for me to work remotely, not less. So I'd like you to think about COVID-19 and restrictions in general. Sometimes restrictions don't inhibit or imprison you. If you have the creativity to think about them in the right way, those restrictions can actually set you free. What do you think? Let me know in the comments.